So I've just redone Charlie's vivarium. I've added in a glass substrate barrier, added new substrate, I've added new plants, I've added plants that are proxies for species that occur in the wild environment. But look at Charlie. That tongue is going crazy. Yeah, so hopefully this new vivarium will give it tons of enrichment, and also should be able to actually dig down in this looser substrate back here.